द अर्थ इज आवर प्लैनेट, सो ब्लू सो ग्रीन, सो लेट्स डू अ पार्ट टू कीप द अर्थ क्लीन।
हेलो माय लिटिल लर्नर्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर गुड एंड सेफ एट योर होम। आई नो यू ऑल आर क्यूरियस अबाउट दैट व्हाट इज देयर ऑन माय हेड। ओके, आई विल टेल यू। कैन यू सी द लेटर आई? यस, इट्स अ लेटर आई एंड देयर इज अ हार्ट इन बिटवीन। What is the color of heart? Red. Very good. And what is the round round thing you can see? Can you see the round round thing? It's our planet Earth. It's our planet Earth. Very good, kids. You know, kids, why I am wearing this headgear? Because today is Earth Day and I love my Earth. So, happy Earth Day, little learners.
Today we are gonna talk about our planet Earth. You know, kids, where do we live? Yes, we live on a planet Earth. Our planet is so beautiful. There is so much greenery on our planet, so many big trees, so many beautiful flowers. I know that you all are good children and you are taking care of your belongings very well, like your toys, your books, your pencils, your clothes, etc. You know, kids, Earth is also belongs to us. So it's our responsibility to keep it safe and clean. So now I am going to tell you some ways that how to keep our Earth clean and safe. Number one is plant a tree. You can ask your parents to help you to plant a tree. If we will plant more trees, then our Earth will become happy. Number two is save electricity. That means switch off the lights before leaving the room. Number three is turn off the taps after using it. That means after brushing your teeth, washing your hands, you have to turn off the tap. Number four is keep your surroundings clean. Number five is do not use plastic bags because it's harmful for our environment. So, Earth is a home for all of us. So, let's try our best to keep it clean. So, kids, as you all know, today we are celebrating Earth Day. So, on the occasion of Earth Day, I am going to do an interesting activity. The name of the activity is dabbing activity. It is also help you to develop your fine motor skills. So, are you ready to do with me? Okay. As you can see, I put newspaper on my table. And now, I am going to put the picture of the Earth on it, and now I am going to dab colors into it with the help of sponge, and then we will see how it will look. So kids, I cut the sponge into two parts. One I am going to dip in blue watercolor and the other one I am going to dip in blue watercolor. Okay, now I am going to dip this sponge into green color. Let's see what will happen. Okay. Dab, 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 dab. See. Now the other sponge I'm going to dip into blue color. Okay. Then dab it. See now, our Earth is looking beautiful, and don't forget to wash your hands after this. I hope you like the activity, kids. So on Earth Day, can we do one promise to ourselves that we are going to keep our Earth beautiful and safe? We will not throw the garbage here and there, and we will not pluck the flowers from the garden. We will always keep our surroundings clean and beautiful. I know you are going to follow all these ways to keep our planet safe and beautiful. So bye-bye little learners, we'll meet you soon with some new exciting activities.